Our train leaves in 1 hour.
You know, train stations always make me feel sad. They remind me of all the loved ones who never say goodbye.
Why can't it be a new beginning that brings our loved ones back home?
You're so hopeful.
It could happen. Why not? You deserve it for once in your life.
Sorry. I'll be right back.
Dear teachers at Changjiang Orphanage, I'm doing very well with my studies. I miss you all very much, but I'm so excited by the opportunities that lie ahead. I promise that I will write again soon and always make you proud. Love, Yong.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thank you.